wants you to be so fruitful that you actually become unrecognizable. That the people in your life that knew you would say, seriously, I don't even know who you are anymore, because you've got so much favor, you've got so much blessing, you're so much whole than you used to be. There's favor, there's good relationships, there's the fruit of the Spirit. He wants you to be fruitful.